a fairytale medieval village, colorful half-timber buildings that look like gingerbread houses, and ramparts that date all the way back to the 13th century, this is Riquewihr. And during the Christmas season, it's the place to be. Riquewihr, considered one of the most beautiful villages in France, is a small town in the Alsace region of eastern France. The town is right off the Alsace wine route, and it sits right in the heart of the Alsace vineyards. Riquewihr has one Christmas market, called the traditional Christmas market, which you'll find as soon as you enter the village. And we thought they had some interesting things, especially compared to some of the bigger markets, such as Strasbourg or Colmar. But the main attraction was really the picturesque village itself. From the town hall up the cobble street to the Dolder 13th century medieval gate, the village just had a magical ambience. From alleyways decked out in Christmas lights and decorations, to storefronts studded with garland, lights, Christmas decorations, and tons of teddy bears. Now, the market itself is only open on select weekends, so it does get busy, and they do check your French health sanitaire pass prior to letting you in, to make sure that you're vaccinated, just like other markets. But the Riquewihr market and village are definitely worth the trip. And just so you know, there is another cute village with a Christmas market that's very close to Riquewihr called Riquewihr, but their market and line just to get in was crazy. So unfortunately, we had to skip it because we were also on a time crunch due to the bus schedule and limited buses that day from the train station. So there are a few ways to get to Riquewihr, but my suggestion would be the train and via bus, depending on where you're coming from, because parking is limited and stretched down the street for miles. On the weekends, there is an Alsace Christmas market bus that runs through several of the markets, which makes it easy for travelers, but they do get pretty packed. We were staying in Strasbourg, so we took the train to Celestat, which was about 20 minutes, and then took this beautiful 30-minute bus ride through several small vineyard towns, including Riquewihr, to get to Riquewihr. I thought the bus ride itself was amazing, so I would definitely recommend it. If you were coming from the Colmar train station, it's about a 10-minute train ride, and you would also get off at the Celestat station. Colmar is about 9 miles or 15 kilometers from Riquewihr. But it doesn't matter how you get to Riquewihr, this fairytale-like atmosphere is worth the trip. If you like this video, definitely give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. I will have more videos coming about Christmas in the Alsace region, such as Colmar and Strasbourg, because the Alsace Christmas markets are a must. If you've been to Riquewihr, I'd love to hear about your experience in the comments. See you next time!